PC Party's second-in-command leader, Deputy Premier of Alberta, Doug Horner's cousin, Justice Karen Horner, a Liberal Party-appointed trial judge, commits a criminal offense by becoming the alleged accessory to my ex-wife's premeditated courtroom surprise and fraud. Then the appeal panel committed perjury to protect the integrity of Justice Karen Horner for being the alleged accessory to my ex-wife Rhonda Sales' fraud. And this is how it happened.